before I did this or achieved anything, there was no other New Zealander I really looked at and was like, if they can do it, I can do it. And that's the truth. All I had was my parents on the side cheering me on, saying, you can do it, you can do it. And that was enough for me to believe that I could do it, you know? I've worked so hard to achieve this. I can only hope that there's some young New Zealand kid in the middle of Southside, you know, saying, you know, if she can do it, I can do it.